I've spent most of my life behind a mask. Dexter Morgan by day, serial killer by night. But over the last few years, my mask has been slipping, my cover lifted, my monster within exposed. How many more people have to suffer to keep my identity a secret? Can this charade go on forever? Or will I finally hit a dead end?